Fab stream, hope you're all doing well this fine day. I'm doing good. So updates. As it's not gonna be in the playlist, it's just gonna be in my miscellaneous section. I did some grinding. Got some good stuff. Not the Shadow Rush, that's not the good stuff I got. The good stuff I got was all of these. My Ascending Carp, Descending Carp, the Flowing Water, and the Breath of Nature Light. So I'll give these just a quick read, because I don't know if I did them. I probably did these two. Acquires the latent skill Ascending Carp, a latent skill that increases the damage inflicted to posture upon performing a successful deflection. The Ashma style is deeply rooted in the flow of the Fountainhead waters. They believe the act of successfully deflecting a blade is akin to a carp ascending a waterfall. And then Descending Carp acquires the latent skill Descending Carp, a latent skill that for a few seconds after deflection increases damage to an enemy's enemy posture from all sources. The Ashina is deeply rooted in the flow of the Fountainhead waters. They believe the act of successfully deflecting a blade is akin to a carp descending a waterfall. Then Flowing Water acquires the latent skill Flowing Water, reduces the amount of damage to posture when attacked by an enemy with a sword. Much akin to the Flowing Waters known by the Ashina clan, strength should not be met with more force, but instead redirected like flowing water. And then Breath of Nature Light acquires the latent skill Breath of Nature Light, recovers posture upon executing a successful death blow. The Ashma style also has techniques designed for fighting when greatly outnumbered. After killing an enemy, one must exhale, expending both regret and reaffirming one's core to regain posture. So yeah, those skills I worked myself hard to get. Worked myself to the bone. No, I just did a couple grinding. A fair bit of grinding. But that's left me with points to spare, really. And lots of Zen. So before I go back to Genichiro, I am going to buy some purses from the merchant, which is, I forget there's not a map. No, not you. You guys aren't the guy. You're not the guy I'm looking for, are you? I need to get over here. Oh, and she's dying.
You have the dragon rot.
Divine child.
Don't force yourself to speak.
I don't know which way.
Oh, I'm not sure if I did this in previous streams, but the old lady and the other guy is dead. And in addition to that, my merchant guy wants me to find someone big and strong to raid some battlefields. This is lore I try to avoid. I try to avoid opening up some new doors and going new places because I knew I was just grinding. This is why we are back. But we're also here to try and sort out a merchant if we can get him. Scrap Magnetic, magnetic ore, Magnet Nashina base material commonly used in prosthetic tool upgrades, intermediate and higher rank. Forging with magnetite produces hard steel, precise commodity in Ashina. Bedrock offerings help the Sora's constantly mined out, making it a rare one at that. But yeah. And more black gunpowder. And a heavy coin purse.
Care to purchase an offering?
Another one.
Where you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob. We, the impure, cannot turn a blind eye to anyone. Go ahead. Buy an offering.
What do I want to purchase from you? A lot of things I could purchase from you. Prayer beads, a yes. Dragon blood droplets are yes. Pellets are yes. Contact medicine I don't have any of. Maybe possession ball. A heavy coin purse. And a light coin purse. And I just need 5 grand for the Mask of the Dragon. Okay. And what can I sell you? No, I don't want to sell you any of that. Well, I may want to sell you. No, dowsing powder already sold. Oil. Whew. Yeah, let's sell a fair bit of that.
Where you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob. Wherever your travels take you, make sure you bring some offerings with you.
Alright. Yeah, enhance my physical attributes. Third, loose prayer necklace. Oh, prayer necklace. Loose prayer beads strung together in an offering sculptor's eye bowl. Increases maximum vitality and posture. Prayer bead necklace benefits the strong. The bull was a fiery, rampaging beast and nothing more. In the last great war, corpses of Ashina, samurai piled high. Something had to be done. Does that mean there's a description for the second one? Because I did kind of skip past that. Yep, there is a thing here. Alright, in Ashina, there's a towering pink ogre of a man, said to have gone red-eyed, and run amok before he was long shut away in a forsaken dungeon. Cool. And the ferocity of Ashina's army is renowned throughout the nation. Its generals are especially talented. Every one of them has accomplished in the Ashina sword style. Good, good, good. What was that? Does that mean just reconnecting to the internet? There's something going on here. Ah, saw a notification on my phone and it sent me a bit like, whoa. I think it was just me reconnecting to the internet. Who knows at this point. But yeah, travel. We want to travel. Onward to Genichiro. Now, let's see if it takes me the full hour to try and get this done.
How is Grandfather?
Lord Ishiness. It's a wonder he is still with us. A miracle.
Is that so? Divine Heir, I'll ask you once more. Accept me into your immortal oath.
I cannot do that, Lord Genichiro. Your victory that day means nothing. He will risk his life to take me home. For he is my shinobi.
My lord, I have come for you. This will only take a moment.
Let's see. For as long as you are alive, the dragon's blood can never be mine.
Face me.
Shinobi, I didn't think I'd see you.
Oh. Well, I cocked that up, didn't I?
Dragon's blood, then I will kill you as many times as it takes. For the glory of Ashina.
I deserve that. That was a poor first attempt. This is why I spent all my money. Made the rest into non-fungible tokens.
Face me.
Shinobi, I didn't think I'd see you again.
Thank you. I need to stop doing that, thinking that's gonna work. I need to check what I'm doing with that. It's just circle. I don't need to circle in direction. Okay. I'm trying to give it my all every time, I'll never give it my all.
Still stand. What drives you to serve it?
Impressive, Shinobi of the Divine Air. But you deserve better. Would you not answer to a different lord?
Heresy.
Heresy, you say? If it is for the sake of preserving Ashina, I will seize any manner of heretical strength. I will endure any burden. Behold the lightning of Tomoe.
Galileo, Galileo. Galileo Magnifico. Oh! Shock status of Narantia occurs when one is standing on the ground when struck by lightning, dealing major vitality damage and stun. However, a lightning reversal will absorb the lightning in the air and reflect it back at the enemy. L1 when hit by lightning in the air, and then charge R1 before landing with lightning reversal. Son, I wanted to get some distance, but he didn't let me. Oh. Hooray, unseen aid.
Face me.
Shinobi, I didn't think I'd see you again. Impressive, Shinobi of the Divine Air. You deserve better. Would you not answer to a different lord?
Heresy.
Heresy, you say? If it is for the sake of preserving Ashina, I will seize any manner of heretical strength. I will endure any burden. Behold the lightning of Tomoe.
Kill me there. No, I still live. If only just. Oh god, give me a fucking minute, why don't you?
Face me,
Shinobi. I didn't think I'd see you again.
Russian now, trying to get to that first base before I beat the first one.
Thank you.
I'm not finished yet. Send me of the divine air.
Oh, shit. My bad.
The power of the dragon's blood. Then I will kill you as many times as it takes.
Ah, oh, shit, your face. So close. I own the first two phases, like, wham!
Face me.
Shinobi, I didn't think I'd see you again.
Oh, I thought I did that in time. Guess not.
As it takes.
fine air.
Give me your lightning of Tomoe. I'm ready. I haven't used the Divine Grasp as well. I thought I had it. So confident I had him. Buddha. If I was going to use the Divine Grass, I should have used that too. Oh well.
Face me.
Shinobi, I don't think I see you again.
Oh, Look, Alex. I know how the healing cords work. I'm just not able to use it against this guy because he's beating me up. And I feel I need to save him for when he goes to his super modes, but like, the objective is the same, no matter how many heals I have. Don't get hit.
the glory of Ashina.
Damn you. Alright guys, I'm going to take a break. I've been at this for 40 something minutes now. Just going to do a redux. It means you get to watch all the cutscenes again in the next one. But... I need a break.